Hi, today I'll tell you about another command. This is called cell dot. And you just double dot, just a command that people use and do your work very fast. So, people have to